Yo, what's good, YouTube? It's Yan. Bro, you can't be vlogging as I'm vlogging, bro. I gotta make my intro. Alright. Yo, what's good? Oh my god, bro. You're playing too much, bro. You're playing too much, man. Hey, he got a camera, too. I have to give him a camera like that. It's pretty lit, though. Yeah. I'm the only nigga who got, like, a trash camera. Seriously.
Bro, it's not that bad. It's pretty decent quality, actually.
True, it does the job. Stop. But hey, it's Yan, straight from the state of Alaska, bringing you guys a brand new vlog.
Guys, it's Yan.
With Chitty Games and
Darren Muse.
Darren Muse and
Tohei.
And
Sarah.
Yeah. And we're going to the butt. I know, y'all probably wondering, what? The butt? Yeah, man, it's a place down in Palmer called the butt. They say the view, the butt, but the butt. That's where we're going. B-U-T-T, nigga. The booty hole. Oh, no. That's not where we're going. Too much. And we got some drone action, though. We got some drone action.
Yeah.
So, yeah. And it's kind of hot. So, yeah. Made it to our location. Made it to our location, and now we gotta wait for some other people. Gotta wait for.
Close the door.
Chidi's girlfriend. She's like 10 minutes away.
It's not her fault. It's Zach's fault.
Yeah. Anyways. It's okay. We missed the blood clot sunset, man. That's the only reason we came here for, but it's all good,
no,
though.
Dude, I was gonna hike anyways today before I even decided to buy the drone.
Okay.
To be honest.
I wanted the sunset. But it's all good, though. So you're gonna get that extra cardio. Just saying, man. I was playing basketball earlier with this fool. We took two L's. Back to back.
It was up at the second game, though. I don't know what happened, man. Filipino dudes came
I got up the loud. We got ass handed. First game was just doo doo, bro. Just straight up trash. And then the second game, we play a little bit more as a team and stuff.
Oh my gosh, sir.
But anyway, we out here at Palmer. Anchorage. Anchorage Palmer.
What?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's why I said I got loud in my backpack.
Well, man, you trying to make your own vlog and people be talking? Ruin the motherfucking mood, bro.
Not everyone's about to be silent just for you ass to talk to the camera, bitch.
Yes.
It's not real life.
Y'all gotta be quiet. It is real life, bro.
Not. Maybe if you by yourself.
Nah, bro.
Shut up.
Nah.
Shut up.
Ain't no talking.
Is that where it starts? Where those guys are walking?
Yes.
Oh, dude, they got t-shirts. I'll be fine.
We just waiting. We just waiting. We just waiting.
So as of right now, man, we're just trying to figure out how to fly the drone. I mean, we're already flying the JM drone already. We just need for him to just get his shot that he wants, and then we're gonna be all Gucci. It's pretty cool, though. How much you pay for that drone again, though?
1,000.
How much you said, 1,000?
1,000.
Damn. Ooh, okay. I might pull up with a drone one day, though. Out of my budget.
Cause a nigga too broke. Bro, we already missed that damn sunset. That would've been dope, though. Oh, well.
Man, Sarah just chilling in here. You know, shout out to Sarah. She drove us all the way up here, you know what I'm saying? She cool, she cool, she cool. You know,
I was about to drive, but I was like, nah, bro. If I drive all the way up here, man, I'm gonna waste all my damn gas, which I need to save, because, you know, it's not every day that you gas from Anchorage to Palmer. That's like crazy gas mileage, my nigga. It's just like, no, hell no. You know your vlog's gonna be lit when you got a goddamn drone flying over your head, black, like, Them sharks finna be lit in a bit, cause you know that's all we thriving for on the YouTube page. Hey, shout out to my boy Chitty Games with a drone. We're killing it, pulling. I'm trying to freestyle this shit. Hella mosquitoes though, but hey, we live though.
Somebody tell this nigga stop doing that. What you doing? What you doing, playboy? You tripping, nigga. I ain't taking a picture with a drone. This nigga tripping, though. He got his own cameraman. Like, I'm the only nigga vlogging. Like, man, damn. Professionalism, camera, and everything.
All right, now we got everybody in the cut, though. Crystal just pulled up with the nail in the cut. Finally pull up. We got Dan in the back. Bumping some music. You already know what time it is. Then we got Cleanse. We got Cleanse.
Did you wait?
Yeah.
I'm so sorry.
Yeah, Cleanse. We got Zach. We look good to you. I'm fucking with you. No,
sorry.
You're good. It's all good. We got Toby in the back. It was good, G. And we got Bay. Ah, shit. We lit, bro. We lit. Let's get it, though. Now we got everybody in the cut, bro. We got like the entire group, my nigga. Like everybody, bro. Like even on the short play, but hey, we finna get this hype though. I don't know where we at. Got bug spray on deck, you know. So like that, all the bugs won't come after my black ass. Ain't trying to suck the blood out of myself and shit. So yeah, we finna get this hype, man. I have no idea what the hell this shit is, but apparently we gotta go all the way to the top of that there. I don't know. But I ain't ready though. We lit. We lit though. Yo.
I didn't know better, man. This trail literally looked like a spot where you're gonna murder somebody and you leave their body rotten dead there for days till somebody find it. This is crazy. Why am I going in there? Everything in my body is telling me do not go over there. But I'm still going because I'm trying to get to the top. Yeah, we all trying to make it to the top. Shit. Damn. Ain't talking one or two, I'm talking more than several. I should bust up in your house for fucking with my product. That's a nigga at work, reaching in my bar. There's too many clowns on the internet. So everything is not totally lost to see the sunshine. As you see that little tray right here is kind of clean. That's Gucci. We still got a shot, though. We got a shot, bro. We got a shot. Oh. My ankles, but we got a shot though. All right, so apparently we just got to the hardest part of this small little hike. Some goddamn stairs. This is probably worse than freaking flat top. I mean, this shit is literally a million stairs, bro. That's a shit ton of stairs. I'm gonna see y'all on top because my ankle. This is quite hard, especially if you're a fat nigga, bro. This is hard. I don't even know if we're halfway, but I've been pushing through. This is hard though, and my ankle still spring a little bit, but I gotta make it all the way to the top. It's gonna be a long while, not long. I just gotta push myself, but I ain't gonna lie though. Content, right? Content. Whew. As of right now, we lost the other half of the group, but we got another quarter right there.
You've done this before?
Nope. That was my first time doing that, man. It's quite hard. The stairs killing me, especially with a messed up ankle. But we gonna make it through. All right, I did say I hate Alaska. For the weather. I don't really straight up hate Alaska. It's just the weather, but bro, there's nothing that can beat this. I mean, look how gorgeous that is. Gorgeous. From A to Z. Bang. And my camera finna die. Snaps. Alright, so I clearly made it to the top. You know what I'm saying? Got everybody in the cut. Everybody. We got a couple chilling. We got photographer. We got vlogger, we got drone. You got drone, bro. Come on, we got everybody in here, bro. But the hardest part was just the stairs. But hey, we overcome that. We made it to the top, man. Look at it. So as I'm editing this video, I totally forgot that I do not have an outro for this video because I don't know where my head was at. I don't know. But anyway, if you guys enjoyed this vlog, you know, leave a like. If you're new to the channel, definitely hit that subscribe button for your boy, because we're grinding and we're coming close to that 3.5, or maybe already hit 3.5. But since I don't have internet at home at this instant as I'm speaking to you guys, so whenever I upload this vlog, you know, maybe we hit it or maybe we didn't. But anyway, if you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button. I appreciate every single one of you guys for the support. You know what I'm saying? Feel free to follow me on social media, all across, down the bottom. On Twitter, @Etienne_. You know what I'm saying? On Instagram, @Etienne_97. And on Snapchat, @Tianu97. That simple. You know what I'm saying? So, yeah. And on this note, be careful, take care of yourself, and I shall see you guys into my next video. Deuces. That was quite an interesting vlog. Yeah, quite interesting. Aight.